Into the newsroom, a 14-year-old has been charged in connection with the murder of a theater employee in Louisville's Irish Hill neighborhood. Kenneth Meyer was killed on Cooper Street back at the end of January. He worked for the Commonwealth Theater Company or Theater Center, and friends described him as a musician with a kind soul. Because that suspect is a teenager, just 14 years old, LMPD will not be releasing any other information in the case.